Be sure to tweet hashtag.
Here. Either the upholstery's been woven from tinsel, or we've hit the jackpot. It's an elegant lady's purse, filled with loose change. Why, there's more money in this purse than most indie game developers make in a year. I count at least 89 pence. It has a warmth that you simply don't get with digital. Especially if you burn the sleeve as well. If you want a job done around here, you've got to do it yourself. While I'm here, I may as well give it a go. These chaps are slippery customers. Thank you. I can't get a grip of the little blighter. He's too slippery. These chaps are slippery customers. Gotcha! You know the old saying? A frog in the hand is worth two in the biological science testing facility. It would be very ostentatious for one to carry multiple amphibians simultaneously. How convenient! The cheese sticks to his moist green flesh, thus progressing this ethically questionable puzzle. I can't use these two together. Once more unto the breach we go.
Lieutenant Jones.
Aye, boyo.
Do you have any ideas how to deal with our continental cousins?
Above my paycheck, boyo. Don't we have anything back in the ship to de-escalate diplomatic dramas?
I can't say I've much experience with triple Ds.
Oh, I've handled a couple.
But we may be able to fashion something on board to distract them. Don't mind me. Inside again. Can I get you anything?
How about the solution to our current predicament?
Look, if I can't figure this out, we'll just Google the wiki. Don't worry.
I can't use these two together. I doubt combining these two will prove to be particularly useful. I'm sure there's a more practical use for this. You know the old saying? A frog in the hand is worth two in the biological science testing facility. If you want a job done around here, you've got to do it yourself.
Ah!
moderately racist grandparents have taught me anything, it's that this should work.
Qu'est-ce que c'est l'aesthetically unremarkable block of pale anglais fromage? Mon Dieu, Pierre, remove this banal excuse for cuisine from my presence.
Gosh, I had high hopes for that little chap. Oh well, as my mother would say, plenty more frogs in the biological science testing facility. Maybe I should delegate some of this legwork to Sub-Lieutenant Jones. I'm sure he's as keen as the rest of us to see the end of this. Sub-Lieutenant Jones!
Aye, boyo?
I don't suppose you have a frog handy. That was convenient. Do you have some cheese I can borrow? Don't mind me. It's Wales' own son, Sub-Lieutenant Jones. If my moderately racist grandparents have taught me anything, it's that this should work. Perhaps I need to make my offer more appetizing. I can't use these two to... I doubt combining these two will prove to be particularly useful. I'm sure there's a more practical use for this. We'll agree to disagree about that. How convenient! The cheese sticks to his moist green flesh, thus progressing. I think it would be It's not the worst idea I've ever heard. I remember when they talked about keeping BBC 3.
Stop! One step closer and I'll have you made into pâté!
Antoine Bonaparte. Not our biggest fan. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I've got. I'm still Francis from, Dorking. I fear we may need to curtail this imaginative thinking. I'm sure there's another more rational use for this. Racist grandparents have taught me anything, it's that this should work.
Qu'est-ce que c'est l'aesthetically unremarkable block of pale anglais fromage? Mon Dieu, Pierre, remove this banal excuse for cuisine from my presence.
For that little chap. Oh well, as my mother would say, plenty more frogs in the biological science testing facility. Maybe I should delegate some of this legwork to Sub-Lieutenant Jones. I'm sure he's as keen as I... Sub-Lieutenant Jones!
Aye, boyo?
I don't suppose you have a frog handy. That was convenient. Do you have some cheese I can borrow? That was convenient. Don't mind me. brought a peace offering. A sample of delicious British dairy produce.
Do not insult my palate with your bland, insipid, rotten lactose. It pales in comparison to our superior, deliciously aged, rotten lactose.
Oh, that's diplomacy off the dining table. This cheese has more holes than the plot of Inception. How convenient! The cheese sticks to his moist green flesh, thus progressing this ethically questionable puzzle. If my moderately racist grandparents have taught me anything, it's that this should work.
What is this sorry excuse for that? Is that Swiss cheese? A slice of Emmental de Savoie with its attached right now. Qui est vous? Une petite entrée as well? Bien! Les condiments, allez! Don't let him get away!
Huzzah!
I hope the little fella's alright.
I wouldn't worry. I'm sure they won't harm him. They're not complete savages, just French. Right. Well, that's the first thing it'll have to go. It appears to be protected by some kind of high-tech electrical wizardry. I can't. I'm teetotal. I say, that's quite the collection of wine. It's out of reach. Surely this is a breach of health and safety. Gosh, listen to me. Next thing I'll be condoning Mars, eh? Don't be fooled by the rocks that I've got. I'm still Francis from, Lieutenant Jones. Now I know how Nelson felt at Trafalgar. Prior to being shot, of course. Although, I'm fairly certain I pulled something in my throwing arm earlier, so I can empathize. Quickly, Sub-Lieutenant Jones! We don't have long. Do you have a flag ready for hoisting?
Standard.
Yes. Is it ready to go?
Aye, boyo.
Right. Now make sure it's the right way round. Honestly, the number of people that make that mistake, it's just bad schooling if you ask me.
I think I hear someone coming. Will I hoist it now, boyo?
Steady, Jones. It isn't official unless we play the national anthem. Fortunately, I have it saved on this anodized aluminium portable music player. Property of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth...
C'est bien.
Well, pardon?
Oh, excusez-moi. Your Queen is welcome to this trab... Baron Infertile Rock, Monsieur English. Je suis désolé. We have discovered a land so abundant and fertile that even the grapes are... We, Harvest, will be so ripe and succulent that even you British, in spite of your primitive, insipid palate, will acknowledge the superiority of our fine French wine. Au revoir, Mr. English.
I think we'd better be heading on ourselves, Boyo.
I concur, Sir Lieutenant Jones. It was delightful meeting you, Jeff, sir. Arrivederci. Bourgogne Chardonnay, 2015. A good year.
Look, Boyo, over there. Why does it always rain in England?
So, meine Nasen, das war's mit dem kleinen weihnachtlichen Silent LP von Her Majesty Spiffing. Habe ich bestimmt jetzt ein bisschen übersteuert, aber ist egal. Ich hoffe, ihr habt ein bisschen Spaß gehabt, habt ein paar schöne Festtage verlebt und ich wünsche euch noch, dass ihr gut ins neue Jahr kommt. Ich habe doch noch ein LP geschafft in diesem Jahr. Wahnsinn. Unterstützt den Entwickler. Ich finde, da sollte ein zweiter Teil rauskommen. Ich finde das Ding grandios. Und wie gesagt, ich hoffe, ihr habt ein bisschen Spaß gehabt. Gehabt euch wohl. Bis spätestens nächstes Jahr. Haut rein. Ciao.